sådan, at Frederiksberg, Copenhagen.
My night was terrible. I had a terrible night. I sleep 4 hours. Then my wife come home and wake me up. I got banned on Twitch because I cut myself with a knife. That was the reason they say to me, because I hurt myself on stream. It's not because I say the N-word. I'm not a racist. Look at my hand. It's full of... Look, I cut myself. See? I drink German beer. Do you like Christian Eriksson? Yes, I like Christian Eriksson. I not hate black people. I not do that. I love black people. I don't know if I love my wife. I was 14 years old when I had sex. I don't know so much about YouTube. YouTube is very new to me. Twitch TV is very old. I've been streaming on Twitch TV for 6 years, so I know Twitch TV very well. Leave your wife. Yeah, it's not so easy just to do that. But yeah, maybe I do that. I want to see you laugh more. Yes, I'm sad about yesterday because I got drunk yesterday and that was not so good. This is a German beer. German beer. The name is Moritz Fiege. Moritz Fiege. No, black people should not be slave. No, it's very bad slave. Very bad to be a slave. Never again. There was a Danish guy there. I can interview him.
Can you speak English?
Yeah.
Because my viewers come from America.
Okay.
Because in America it's early in the morning, maybe 8 o'clock.
America.
You can see what people are saying to you.
Oh.
They talk to you.
Then I should wear my glasses, I guess.
Okay. Black people kill themselves
that's a fact.
With bombs. Where did that come from?
And they are very racist in the chat. Maybe they are 12-year-old people, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how old they are.
Do they only respond to what we're saying? Sexy Danes. Oh, yeah. Good
that
one.
Must be me.
Yeah, that. No, that's me.
Oh,
I was having a meeting here.
Nope, not gays. Just depend on how you define gay, of course. Gay could also be happy, and that's the Danish way. Tell us about Bjorn.
Yeah, tell us about him. We don't know anything about him. We just met him. Viking.
Beautiful man.
That was.
Could
that
be
Bjorn?
You.
That's me.
For you.
Bjorn is, what do you say, awesome.
Oh, now it's going crazy. Bjorn is a legend.
Bjorn is
a legend. Where's Bjorn?
He's right there.
He's sexy. Bjorn is a Viking. He's the greatest. Bjorn hates black people.
Oh, oh no, no, no. No.
The richest man of Denmark.
Yeah, they also said that one just said that before as well.
But cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you. And have a nice vacation. You are going to see Elvis? Oh yeah, Elvis is dead.
He's dead, yeah. Bjorn gets my mad pussy. What does that mean? I want to kill Bjorn. Bjorn has sex with many American girls. Thumbs up for Bjorn then. What is Bjorn's job? I don't know. He's buying beers right now. On toilet.
You killed your wife.
No, I not killed my wife. No. Who say that?
It comes up for 7 times.
They say, yeah, because they don't like her. They say kill.
There's a lot of, Bjorn has a hot Asian wife. Ask him about Ice Poseidon.
Is a famous YouTube streamer, and he has 400,000 followers. And he make in donations every day, maybe $1,000. Some days it's better than others.
Danish Putin, that's me.
Yeah, they say you look like Putin.
Yeah.
Spam the chat with heads, with CX.
No.
Spam the chat with CX. CX in the chat.
Everybody's writing it now just constantly.
CX.
Tell us what CX is. They say it's a smiley face. I'm not sure.
Ah, because the X is maybe the eyes and
could
the
be.
C is the mouth.
Yes, yeah, CX is a face.
Yeah, it's a face.
Ah.
See my hands.
Og der er lang tid til nyheden, så det bliver ud til at nærmest lige på landet.
Er det det? Ja, jeg lige faktisk synes, det er... Jo, det kan sige, hvad
det er. Helt ærligt, 3 sikker, 629. Det er da også ret tæt på.
I shave my hair. Ah, you love me? Why? Why do you love me? Diablo 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, Diablo 3. It's very difficult for me to say 3. I cannot say that.
Let's go and get some hookers. CX in the chat, boys.
I drink 4 beers, so now I'm on the top again. I hope that today would come many Danish fans to me, but nobody come. I don't have any fans in Denmark. They not come to me. Maybe because this is YouTube. Maybe if I stream on Twitch TV here in Denmark, maybe someone will come and meet me in Denmark. You can see the street. You can see the street is very clean here. You see how clean? See how clean it is. Everything is dead. Everything is dead here in Denmark. Tastes good. Tastes really good. I'm the new content king.
Oh, there was a grill. Oh, I missed the grill. Oh. Damn.
Moo.
That's Danish girls. They are white. They are petite. They have no fat. 0% fat on their body. I'm just joking.
I have to get some cash from the terminal. What you call the machine that give you money? The money machine. Money machine? What you say? Yeah, I'm bored. I'm really bored. I miss Los Angeles very much. TTD in the chat, boys. TTD. Crackhead Andy. TTD. He make good videos of the life in America. You know, from a gangster's point of view. Oh, there's a Jew. There's a Jew mark on the street here in Copenhagen. It's a Jew. ISIS family. Ah, this is ISIS family. Never trust a Jew. Never trust the Jews. God fucking damn it. Why didn't they want to be interviewed? I don't understand it. They say no, they don't want to be interviewed. They don't want to be on the television. Okay, never mind. Leave them alone. A no is a no. And this is Danish money, by the way. I'm the one who knocks. I'm the one who knocks. Goodbye, Frederiksberg. You have to say Frederiksberg. Frederiksberg, goodbye. Can you spam tryheads in the chat, please? A lot of CX in the chat, please. I want to say cheers to my new friend.
And
a new friend.
Yes, and we send greetings to all of you following this.
I got kicked out of this gay bar. That was the most gay bar. Oh shit. That was so funny. Oh my god. He didn't want me to film. I can understand that, actually, that he don't want me to.
So that was a gay and lesbian bar in Frederiksberg. I think it was a really 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 gay bar.
But there are some monkeys here. That was some tryhards. Damn. Damn, dude. Fuck it, dude. Oh, I cannot take that with me, man. I'm not a criminal. I never do anything wrong. Okay.
Is his wife? My wife is okay. Why you keep asking about my wife? How does it feel to win the Olympics? I never win the Olympics. I not killed my wife. Why you say that? I not killed my wife. You, what the fuck?
Hello?
Jeg leder efter min far. Han her.
Hvem er du?
Bjørn.
Nej, du har fået forkert nummer, tror jeg. Jeg
er ked af. Nå, men han sagde ellers, det var her.
Nå, nej, men der, jeg kender ikke nogen, der hedder Bjørn.
Nå, okay, så er det nok forkert nummer.
Ja, okay.
Godt.
Hej.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm just like Hampton Brandon now. I don't hope I get arrested.
Why? I didn't kill my wife, okay? She's doing good. She had to go to work. She massage men.
Somebody wants to kill me. I actually don't know why.
Okay, can we see your food? What food? Now we do commercial for Cork Bar. This is bacon.
No, it's the black boar from the Spanish mountains.
Oh, it tastes pickles.
Everybody knows pickles.
Oh my god.
Especially in the US.
Can I taste a little bit of
that? Yeah, of course you can.
Oh, I will taste this very fine meat. Oh my god. Support Chris and his wine company. What's your wine company? You sell wine to Hollywood fame?
Yeah, I sell wine to
what was it called?
So you have the Elton John Foundation.
Elton John Foundation?
Yeah, we are the supplier of champagne to Elton John Foundation for the after party of the Oscar party.
The Oscars? Yeah, you sell wine to Oscars and you are from Denmark.
Oh, this bread is really good.
His Instagram is this here. Support him.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Boy. Okay. I'm not gay, but okay. We love you, Chris. I love you too. Let's do like a little bit of a hair. Let's do like a little bit of Logan Paul sexiness. No, we hate Logan Paul. You're straight, don't worry. I love that. That's like the best commentary ever. I know.
My name is Oliver, and I'm one of the owners of this wine bar. Nice mustache, thank you very much.
I see you only serve a white wine.
No, but this is water.
Oh, this is water.
H2O.
Ah, I'm an idiot. I want to marry you.
Thank you. I'm already married, but thank you.
Run. Oh my god. Come on, boys and girls. I don't kill people, I just drink wine, it's fun.
No, they say I kill my wife.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Okay, my good friend Chris, he is asking me to join him for a cigarette.
Actually, it's quite fun meeting a guy like Bjorn. And like 20 minutes ago, we didn't know each other, and now we're standing here
And we are the,
we're having,
we are the best friends.
We have people watching us.
Can I have a cigarette?
Yeah, sure you can.
Because I don't have any. I'm not homeless, by the way. I'm not homeless. Bjorn is the man.
This one here is very hot. That's a very hot.
Maybe we can do something together. Maybe we do a wine tasting together.
Yeah, you know how to pick up girls?
I always know how to pick up girls. Hey girls, do you like me?
Chris, already, Chris, I love you already.
Oh, I'm bad.
Already, just take the
cup. Vikings, they take lives away from the people they conquer.
Chris.
Det
var en
meget
random ting at være på.
Det er helt normalt.
Er det helt normalt? Ja, jeg har ikke fået det før.
I går havde jeg 1200.
Der bare fulgte dig.
Ja, og fordi jeg skulle bare ned på tankstationen og købe en energidrik. Lige nu der er det YouTube.
Det skriver alt, når vi tænder.
Det skriver en true legend. Brazil.
Ja. Show some boobs.
Åbenbart.
Ja, show them boobies.
Ja, det ved jeg ikke.
You don't
mean it. I see you. Kill them all. Six be gone.
Så der var ikke fri. Bjørn the Legend.
Bjørn the Legend.
Hi girl, marry me. Bjørn is famous in USA. Cute girl. Åh, du har lavet batteri niveau. Oh my god.
Show tits out, right?
Show boobs, eat her ass. Yes, sirs. Kill.
Meget
dramatisk. Det er mange, der gerne vil slå mig ihjel. Det synes jeg måske lidt voldsomt. Nej.
This is my new girlfriend.
Time out. Har du spillet her eller her, vi ikke har snakket om?
And I don't know her name.
I don't but they're in love.
They're in love.
So this.
I love her very much.
Igen spiller regler.
Ja, Bjørn er ikke glad lige nu. Bjørn er meget sur. I'm cum-lugging the shit out of this guy.
Who is this tryhard?
Tryhard?
Who is this tryhard here?
This is me, yo. Hello. Master, no hurt nobody.
I am sorry to the people of the internet.
Okay. He is not gay.
I'm sorry, people, but I'm not gay.
He's not gay.
This is a female.
I'm not gay either, sorry.
Real people, just don't stay on the internet. Just
go
don't
out.
Chat.
Go to a bar know? Like we do.
Like, get out!
Both
gay?
We're gay!
We're gay!
Show your tits.
I'm not showing my tits.
People be respected for other people.
Don't show your tits on YouTube.
I'm not.
Because I can get banned.
Victor Gloria, I'm gonna call your mama.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
We lost connection.
We lost it. Oh my god. Det er også meget varmt nu derovre.